get these little guys to come out. This is going to be Briggs and Buckley. Buckley and Briggs. Well, Briggs can hardly wait to come out here. That's a good boy. Yes. Come on. He kind of likes to be petted now. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Oh, you're a good boy. Yes, you are. Come on. Come on, you want to be scratched? A little scratch behind the head? Come on. No, you're not going down on the floor. That's a good boy. Yes, he likes the being roughed up a little bit. He actually comes back for that all the time. He likes to have a little bit of scruffling around behind the ears. He gets in my sleeve, he gets up around my neck, gives me little whisker kisses all over. He's good. Very sweet, very gentle. Very soft and clean. It's pretty much like a big mouse. I used to keep mice, but these guys are a little more hands-on. I mean, you can really scratch them and play with them. And mice are so tiny and delicate, and they don't seem to really have as much curiosity. Who's a good boy? Here, we'll give you a little piece of nut as a reward here. Come on. That's good. Good boy. Good boy. Buckley's the other one, and although he does come up and get petted, he's getting much better now. Every day there's a little bit of progress with both of them. But this one, Briggs, he's definitely taken the lead in terms of being tame and what liking to be petted. Come on. He's a good boy. You're so nice, aren't you? Nice. He just wants to be friendly. Buckley, if you come up here, you can get something good, too. You see this almond here? This could be yours. Come on. He's a good boy. I think he's going to come. Come on. I don't think he can resist anymore. He's a good boy. Yes, he's a good boy. Here comes Buckley. He's a good boy. Come on. Yes, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. That's a good boy. I try to always put my hand on him so that he is never going to get any treat unless he lets me touch him. Come on. You got to come back up now if you want this almond. Oh no, you're not going to get it. Unless you come up here. Poor Briggs, he's doing the best he can here and he's not getting the nut. He's a good boy. Here he comes again. Come on. All right. That's a good boy. He's still a little shy. yesterday he actually came back to my hand several times to get scratched and petted. So he's definitely making progress too. But this little guy, Briggs, he is Mr. Lovey-Dovey. 2 weeks ago, I couldn't do any of this. He's a good boy. You are so good. Here. Oh, he got something good that time. Sometimes he just takes it and runs into the cage and dumps it in the corner and then comes back right away because he figures maybe he can get more stuff all together that way instead of taking the time to eat it. Here's his close-up. He's a good boy. Come on. Oh, Buckley just is so wanting to come up here, wanting to get a treat. Come on. Come on, Buckley. Come on. No, not for you. Come on. That's a good boy. That's a good boy. Here he is, and Buckley doesn't want to stay and get too much petting, but I am working on him. He's doing better every day. Here's a little piece of oatmeal. I try to break up the treats into tiny little bits so that I can get a lot of mileage out of them and so that I can give them a lot of treats for rewards, but not worry about them getting too fat. The treats I'm giving are healthy treats. They're like almonds and walnuts and raisins and dried cranberries, little occasional tiny cat food pellet, and little pumpkin seeds and a couple of Cheerios. Nothing sweet, nothing sugary. I noticed in the pet stores now they have these strange treats for rabbits and guinea pigs and mice and rats. And they call them yogurt things, but if you read the ingredients, the first ingredient is sugar. And it's just, ugh. The idea that they're making these for animals is pretty bad. Why not give your animals a healthy treat? They love them. They love the treats that are healthy. So today, these guys, you know, I feed them regular rat pellets that have all their vitamins and minerals in them. But I also feed them healthy treats, and I feed them fresh fruits and vegetables every day. Like today, they had some broccoli and some carrot and a little bit of fresh parsley and some strawberries. And a couple of blackberries. So that gives them all kinds of additional nutrition. Hopefully they'll be nice and healthy and live a long time that way and not get fat and not get as many diseases. Shouldn't feed your animals junk food diets. Buckley is eating a carrot right now. You can't see him, but he's at the bottom of the cage chewing on a nice big piece of carrot. Organic carrot. Okay, here you go. Here's a nice little piece of almond. And he's going to take that, and I'm going to close the door. the end of that video.